atrocities, hypocrisies, paradoxes, and flamoxes. So the story goes, a young girl is walking to her job after school and passes these construction workers, and they get pretty flirtatious and say things they shouldn't say to a young girl. One of the guys goes home, and his daughter comes to him, and she tells her father what a man said to her as she passed him in the neighborhood. And he's incensed and he's enraged. Situational recall. He doesn't recall that he was with a group of men watching someone else's daughter go by and allowed that passive form of abuse occur.